and discuss a very important one. A lot of people are making video by YouTube channels. Like, how is it making video from pictures and music? So where you can download the music? First question. A lot of people asking the first question is called, so where I'm selecting for music. So first of all, select your YouTube channel. Select your YouTube channel. So any channel will be select by YouTube. In the channel one, first you can go to your channel. In the channel, we can selecting for YouTube Studio. In the YouTube Studio, the call option will be here, where you can call audio library. These all will be free music. They all will be free music. We can play this music and download it. Play and download it. So yeah. What are the music you want? You can need it. Everything and to play the download the videos. Now in the making video purpose, we are selecting for image2video.com. It's a totally free software. It's a totally free software. First will be animated videos, slideshow videos, and sequence videos. We're making for this much. Now I'm making for animated videos. Animation nothing but not animated. It's a complete for rotation videos. Now selecting this one. If you're supporting for total up to 30 images. How many? 30 images. And one more drawback in this software is a total online software. What's the drawback? I tell you. What are the images will be 30? You can select it once. One by one not accepted by image2video.com. Suppose you are selecting any images to make the video. ATM selecting for 30 images, ATM once. One by one is not accepted. So one image selected, I go for next image, not like that. 30 images set only ATM once. If you are selecting more than 30, not accepted. So we're selecting 31. After remove 30, remove one, add the 31, not like that. You select exactly 30, less than 30 images. So can select only for 2 images. You make the video will be only for 2 images. So selecting for only for 3 images. You make the video only for 3 images. And in this animator, they not give the decide your time yourself. They decide time based on the slide by animate. By animate. Now selecting for in this images. First time go to the particular folder. To rename this. I'll go to this. Here. What are the image you want? Select the images. I'm just tell you that it is sending how many images? 30 images. Select it. After that, this is your pattern. No more adding option. Here, one more benefit is called in this website. Once you give this any image in the option, they give watermark also. They give watermark and website link also. Select. Next option, add the music. Add music where you can download by YouTube, where you can upload by the in your website. Download, add the music. Next, what they are asking for? Watermark. This is a logo watermark. Select it. Select here. Watermark. Next. Add your website link. Text. Why I'm give the website link? To people know about your website link also. Where you can give the center. Font size, you can give yourself. Shadow will be there. Text will be there. Next, you can prepare the video. First, I'm adding for up to 30 images. Any image you can add it. 1, 2, 3, up to 30. Next will be add the music. Third option. Add the logo and website link. Why I'm adding for website link? Nobody can copyright my video. Last one, make the video option. The finish will be 100% within a 5 minutes of time. Why I'm giving the within 5 minutes is animated video. How much time will be taken? We can't give the guarantee. So they give the time for 1 minute or 2 minutes or 3 minutes or 4 minutes. For any YouTube channel purpose, minimum video minutes will be 1 minute more. Less than 1 minute, don't maintain. More than minute, maintain for the more than 1 minute. So here, they're going to uploading, going on here. Wait for the less than 5 minutes. Now video will be ready. Now play this. The video will be very powerful and content will be there, center, and we can go to your bottom also. I'll give the center. Why I'm giving the center? Nobody can copy the my video and nobody can use my video purpose. This is your complete your option. So they give you your option is there. So they will be using the your complete thing. So after you can go for which one, you can download the option here. Is it clear? So this option we can go for where the particular things. You can click for here. Option call is download. This will be here. This will show you your screen. Close it, it will show you will be here. This is called making for complete with a Zoom. No need to worry about anything for the complete works. This is only for which part we have showed by the in-depth. This is we can show for Zoom option. No need to Zoom. We can use it for sequence to the video. We can make it. Sequence to video making time. You have to select the each slide will be particular time will be select. There will be 1 second, 2 second, 3 second, 5, 7, up to your particular seconds. Up to you can go for 30 seconds. So that is based on your image and based on the slide for the content. Text will be compulsory. We can go for sequence video. Image slide will be going for which one? Two options, slideshow and animation videos. Is it clear? So this is making for videos from your particular YouTube purpose. Finally, is a share option will be there. The people know your address and website, they show everything. Finally, they can show by which one? Like, share, subscribe your channel. So this is a benefit for a particular animated videos.